Hey guys, I'm here with another trip report. This time it's from Pittsburgh to Boston on JetBlue Airways. Now, I take this flight around 10 times a year, so it's kind of standard to me by now, but it's also my favorite flight to take, and it's my standard that I use for grading the rest of my other flights. Now, I had no bags to check for this trip, so I went straight to the air train after going through security and headed to the gate. Pitt Airport has a very nice and spacious main hall that connects all four concourses. A quick pre-flight meal, a sausage egg McMuffin. Now, what was pretty cool is we were flying my mom's 50th birthday, so I got in touch with some of my connections in JetBlue, and we tried to organize a happy birthday celebration for her. So they sang her happy birthday at the gate, then gave her a gift basket, and then everyone on board got free cookies. So take a listen.
Happy birthday, dear Ellen. Happy birthday to you.
Inside the cabin shortly after departure, it's a very chilled out atmosphere with everyone just watching TV. They were serving Terra Blues and chocolate chips on this flight, so I got two bags of chocolate chips and one bag of Terra Blues, and I got an Arizona tea, and this was 20 minutes into the flight. JetBlue gives you unlimited snacks, so I got another helping of snacks. I got one bag of chocolate chips and one bag of Terra Blues and a Coke. The seats on JetBlue are all leather, and they're really comfortable. JetBlue upgraded my family and I to the even more space seats, which are really nice. There's a lot of legroom, and I'm 6'1", so that just shows how much legroom there is. Now, JetBlue does not have an in-flight magazine, but they do have this guide to the snacks. On this page, we have the Eat Up box, which is delicious, and it's actually $6, which is cheaper than United. On this page, we just have a list of complimentary snacks and drinks that you can get. And then on this page, we have the meals that you can buy on their West Coast long-haul flights. They're all really, really good. So we're quickly going to go through the TV listings. That's the Minimap, then the Weather Channel, CNN, NBC, MSNBC, Nickelodeon, Cartoon Network, Animal Channel, Nat Geo, Discovery, History, Food, Bravo, Lifetime, AE, TNT, TBS, Comedy, USA, FX, MTV, VH1, Golf Channel, SiriusXM Radio, which is good, CNBC, CW, ESPN, there's four ESPN channels, NBC Sports, CNN, Fox News, back to the live mini map. I didn't cover all the channels, but that gives you a good idea.
Like ships in the night. In the night, letting cannonballs fly. Say what you mean, and it turns to a fight. Fists fly from my mouth as it turns out. You're down the driveway, I'm on the couch. Chasing your dreams since the violent fifth grade. Trying.
I'd like to thank JetBlue for the awesome flight. I had a great time, and while the hard product is pretty standard to me now, it still continues to amaze me. Thanks, JetBlue.